Hello everybody, I'm back. I had my lunch, my coffee. I feed the fishes and give the turtle his food. So I'm back. Now come on Facebook. Oh yes, there he is. I hope. Goedemorgen Paulien. Hoe is het met jou? Lekker pindakoekie. Gaat wel, hoezo gaat wel? Gaat het niet echt, je van het? Vlieg. Oh, is een klein wespie. Die hoef ik niet. Zo, weg. Ah, dat is jammer, Paulien. Ja, ik ben inderdaad lekker bezig, ja. Vanmorgen om 5:30 heb ik hier de bovenverdieping gedaan. Ik denk, nou, het is nu tenminste een klein beetje uit te houden. Ben je al bij de dokter geweest? Dat is natuurlijk niet goed. Oh, je hebt ook een afspraak met de KNO-arts. Ja, het kan natuurlijk ook in je evenwichtsorgaan of zo zitten. Nou, ik was de laatste maanden niks anders dan om te hoesten. En het wordt nu wel iets minder. Bij mij hadden ze dan longfoto's gemaakt, maar daar konden ze helemaal niks op vinden. Ze zagen niet eens dat ik rookte. En ze hebben bloed geprikt, want ze dachten eigenlijk ook eerst aan kinkhoest. Omdat de kinkhoest heerst. Maar daar konden ze ook niks in mijn bloed vinden. En ook niet voor allergie. Ik ga nu weer een klein stapje maken, ja. Doe je wel voorzichtig. Oké, ja. Het zijn allemaal van die kutdingen. Ja, mij sturen ze nu door naar de longarts om toch te kijken waar het vandaan komt. Het is wel jammer dat je dan niet lekker kan wandelen meer in de natuur eventjes. Dank je, schat. En jij veel beterschap, hè? Ik hoop dat je een beetje snel opknapt. Ja, ik moet
12 augustus moet ik bij de longarts wezen. En 17 september word ik opgenomen. En dan gaan ze heel mijn wenkbrauwen en mijn oogleden gaan ze liften. Want nu als ik zo zit te verven en dan tegen de avond, dan hangen heel mijn oogleden hangen voor mijn gezichtsveld. Ah, ga goed komen, Paulien. Sterkte, lief. Mijn koffie niet vergeten. Hallo Charmaine. Zo. I put him a little bit closer. Hallo Anne. Hallo Martine. Hallo Yolanda. Hallo Hello, Bertel. Good afternoon, Luke. How are you? Almost ready for work? Just finish your hedges. Okay. The giraffes are looking to the neighbors now. So they can pick what's on their barbecue. Too wet. No, I just had my lunch. And this morning I was online to do a little bit of my lion. But I'm busy with the lion now for, I think, 3.5 hours. With all his hair. On the brush. Yes, I think this one. You can come for a cup of sugar by me. It's a long way, but you are welcome. Yes, then you can play your guitar loud. So you play the guitar. What do you play? What kind of songs do you play? Thank you, Bertel. It's a lot of work, the lion. Only with his fur, I was busy for 3.5 hours. So that's a lot of work. Heavy metal. Ah, that's loud. That's loud. Hello, Dini. bit of dry brushing. Music is for the car. Okay, I don't listen to music when I paint. No, when I'm live, I'm not listening to the music because Facebook kick you off. Only when I'm painting and not. Not be alive in live painting, then I listen to the music and I yell with it. But when I'm live, I'm not listening to the music, because when Facebook hears it, they kick you off. Otherwise, I have to sing. But I don't want that. Then everybody walks away when I'm singing. Hello, Keo. Too dark. Yes, they are going to be beautiful. This morning I thought, I don't like it. But it will become a nice lion. But I took a difficult picture. Yes, they do it before because it will be copyright, and you can do that, they say. I tried it once in my life, and when I looked up on my telephone, there was a red bar. If I please want to put out the music, otherwise we shut you down. I think out. From the lion, you mean, Gail? They are all little stripes. I will enlarge it up so you can see it better, I hope. Oh, a little bit like this. With me? No, no. They are building an apartment at the end of the street. All day long they are putting pilers in the ground. It's a lot of noise. Now, if it was my dishwasher, I could throw it in the bin. Thank you. I'm glad it's not my head where they're banging on. No, they are busy for a few days now, so I don't notice it, but they do it early in the morning. Now I'm always up very early, so for me it's not so terrible, but the people who live next to it, when they begin at 7 o'clock in the morning, they don't like it. Or people people that have to work very at the night shift and they want to sleep at the daytime, they don't like that. Because when you have to work at night, you have to take your rest in the day. Yes, you are the dishwasher, okay. No, I have a dishwasher. Luckily. Yes, I think so too, Gil. That wouldn't be good. And they have to put new equipment in us if we make a noise like that. Ooh. they have to put a new pole in the machine. They are going to build a new house for all the people. The one was standing there was not good anymore, so they build a new one, but it takes about 2 years before it's ready. I like this technique, this dry brushing. You get a promotion. The previous job of my husband was indeed a toilet cleaner. You get that Dixies on the where they build houses and that kind of thing. He did that. Hallo Neeltje. Have a beautiful day. Have a nice... you have to work, Gil. Yes, okay, Luke. I'll see you next time. I have to make a cigarette. Hello, Marilyn. Hallo. Hi, liefie. Hoe is die? Hoezo? Hoe kan dat dan? Oh, oké, ja. 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 Oh. Ja. Nee, dat kan ik me even voorstellen. Nee, en dan de zieke werd weer. Ja, dat is wel zo. Ik zeg, dat is natuurlijk wel zo. Hè? Oké. Sla je gewoon even neer, schat. Ja, ja. Wat zeg je nou? Hè? Ja, goed. Ik heb de hele bovenverdieping vanmorgen gedaan. De wasgoed allemaal opgeruimd. En, nou, ik ben met mijn leeuw bezig. Ja. Maar je moet eens op Facebook kijken. Daar heb ik een foto op gezet van wat ik al gedaan heb van die leeuw. En je weet niet wat je ziet. Ja, dat is goed. Oké. Jo. Hoi, hoi. Waar is mijn hubby? Yes, there are a lot of tiny strokes. Marilyn. It was a lot of work. Only the lion head is 3.5 hours of painting. Thank you.
bit of dry brushing so you get rid of the hard lines.
Yes, I think so. But then you see here what, and you see there what, and you think, otherwise I'll be here tomorrow morning. But I don't think I have to do much on it, otherwise I think I messed it up and I don't want that. Good morning, Kimberly. Good morning, Mark. Yes, I think I have to stop. Thank you, Kimberly. I don't know. I think I leave it. Otherwise, I'm making a mess of it. And that is something I don't want. Clean my brushes. Tiny bit by his eye. Yes, I have to put down my brushes and walk away. Yes, it's looking good. Not excellent, but good. I will show you a bit closer.
And I put my brushes away. Okay.
Away with them. Otherwise, I will still peeling on it. This one there. This one over here. This one there. Paint away. My water. My retarder. Oh, there's a little bit of retarder in my jar. So, out of the way. A piece of paper to clean my palette so that I can't pick up my brushes anymore. You hear? It's being hard. Clean. Only not me. Oh, and I have my yellow pants on and I have blue hands. I will turn you. Come on. Yes. Get out of the tripod. So this is how it looks like. And then I get you closer, you can see all the hairs and his little mustache. I think I make a picture and put it on Facebook. So you are right. No more painting. No more, not on this one. Only my signature in the right corner, but that is the only thing. So I hope you like it, Merlin. On to the next painting, the challenge painting. Thank you, darling. You're always welcome. And now you can see a different kind of painting than on YouTube. Everybody have his own style of painting. And I see the little duck right now over here. Little duck head, but in that painting it's not a duck head, but with me it's a duck head. So I hope I see you next time, Marilyn, but you will see when I'm online. And thank you that you was here with me. So
Bye bye, love.